Hi and welcome to the session. Let us discuss the following question. Question says, find the maximum and minimum values, if any, of the following functions given by fx equal to 2x minus 1 whole square plus 3. First of all, let us understand that if there is a function f defined on interval I, then if there is a point c belonging to interval I such that fc is greater than equal to fx, for all x belonging to interval I, then fc is called the maximum value of function f in interval I. And if there exists a point C belonging to interval I such that fc is less than equal to fx, for all x belonging to interval I, then fc is called the minimum value of function f in interval I. This is the key idea to solve the given question. Now let us start the solution. We are given fx is equal to 2x minus 1 whole square plus 3. We know a perfect square cannot be negative. So, we can write 2x minus 1 whole square is greater than equal to 0. Now, adding 3 on both sides, we get 2x minus 1 whole square plus 3 is greater than equal to 0 plus 3. This further implies 2x minus 1 whole square plus 3 is greater than equal to 3. Now this expression is equal to fx. So we can write fx is greater than equal to 3. Now clearly we can see 3 is less than equal to fx. And we know when fc is less than equal to fx, then the number fc gives the minimum value of the function f. So we get minimum value of function f is 3. This is our required answer. This completes the session. Hope you understood the solution. Goodbye.